We're going to end the evening with Nickelback. Okay, so Amanda, who plays Army, you have to redeem yourself before the end. So that, we did not complete an entire lap, so we got to go back for a complete restart. Sans, two trains, unfortunately, Jack Wagon, Zombie Slayer, or Gonzo. So we should get everything dry. We're going to go one to green, so we're going to take one more lap. We're going to get the line up. Everybody all nice and green side by side for six trains. They're in second with the Classy Boys, and that bits the pieces train. They're alongside. For Jeff Cole, I'm in. For that 6 foot under train, Nathan Taylor train. Number horse were hooked up there for a second. Meanwhile, Jaron Clausen over there to rest in pieces train. Well, Rodney Carter and Justin Kaplan making it back up into the top three after folding it up sideways over there under that red flag. They're back. Taylor to 44 over there. And all the tires there in the middle, we are going to go back under a red flag. Those tires right in the middle, that's problematic. And Nate Taylor, he's sitting over there, which is our normal turn one, which is technically turn four.